You found it! Can I have it back?
Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead. Stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Violet, is that you? You've come back.
How did Chenzira get through here? Chenzira, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back.
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right. I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Bayek, look at that. What is it?
I would like to know myself. It must be very old.
Son, I'll have to be myself.
Which way did you get in?
That way. But that's where the hyenas are.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Bayek, I want to tell you. Well.
What is it, Chenzira?
It's my fault about him. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody if I told them.
Chenzira, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
Keep close. Hyena! Chenzira, hide! Start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise!
Now get back home.
What's this?
Oh, no shit. Feel it.
What's going on there?
Hey! To me, brothers!
Hey.
Hey, what? Go slow.
I'll call the troops.
You hear something?
I can hit him. I have the range. Got a clean target. Wait, don't press. There you are.
Cave. I and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.
The soldiers come. Help me, and I'll pay them all. Hey, what? Thank you.
What?
Hey! That's it. Bandits will think twice before coming back here. Bandits. How dare they come to this sacred place?
Hey, what?
Here, but things have been different. Return it later.
Bayek! It does my heart good to have you again in SIWA.
You now send her back to health. I never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Bayek.
Epsifa tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can. It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May your car be blessed. I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts, bruises, broken bones. To help them, I put together a makeshift perang in the old ruined temple. Friends bring me medicine from Yamu, but now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods. So, we try to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also?
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
Medicine could be anywhere in this lake. Senu can help me.
Oh.
was waiting for these jars.
Clear the way.
I think something's out here. Close.
What are you saying?
What?
No one's jumping us today.
What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute. A tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
It's hardly worth raiding this camp.
I should be cautious around here.
Food! Gazelle meat tonight, man!
At last, no more pea soup.
I've been piecing pieces.
doesn't give a fig about this smelly bog.
Hey, hey, what? Nothing. Stay sharp.
Hardly worth raiding this camp.
Bayek! Did you succeed?
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patients thank you.
Ah! I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
In all the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The oasis of SIWA is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day I will be free of it.
They did you, quiet.